Today is a nice day in my office. I'm going to terminate real the quick Warren, because he won't stop grounding me. Holy cow, Dora made the opening to Red 2 from 1979 made by Nickelodeon. Real, not fake. Wrong, it's strongly fake. That movie did not came out until 2012, and the movie is made by Quebec. That's it, that's just it. I will not take this anymore. I'm happy why she's getting canceled, but I'm mad that she made the fake VHS opening on my computer. I'm going to terminate her now.